In the 19th century, when grey squirrels first arrived here on this land, they were met with a physically inferior cousin, which they could dominate in any aspect. They had a weapon, squirrel pox, and they were also met with no native predators compared to everything they were used to back home in North America.